is called lifting. Like I'm just adding water and
soaking it.
Yeah.
Are you able to do that because the color is more translucent than like opaque? Or can you do that with any color?
No, it has to be a little translucent here, right? See, paper has certain amount of absorbency and certain color is absorbed, but the rest of it is on the surface. One which is on the surface can be removed easily. One which is already gone inside remains there.
Strokes we have to have lifted our paper off, right?
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise the color won't sink.
And these last few strokes, huh? For that what?
I have to lift my paper up, right?
No, not necessarily.
Or
you
like,
it like this.
Because then it won't create that.
Yeah, this kind of. Yeah, a little lifting it is required, not absolutely right. The ideal position is this.
Okay.
Okay. So, this is the ideal. Too much vertical also is not really good. Yeah, but you can lift it and then you'll get this kind of thing.
Can you pass a like a swarm length then?
Hmm?
Is it swarm length?
Kind of swarm.
It's still the double six. The same.
And this just defines like something is there. You can add ducks, boats.